Hey guys, today we're going to show you how to properly use the Icarian leg or knee raise. First, carefully step on the foot placement, turn and place the bottom of your forearms on the armrest, and back firmly against the pad, facing away from the machine. With elbows tucked in close to body, support your body weight with your forearms and suspend your legs straight down. For leg raises, keep the ankles together, body and core tight, stare straight ahead, you're in the starting position. Pivoting at the waist and keeping back firmly against the pad, keep legs together and raise them until they're parallel to the floor. Control the descent slowly and return to the starting position. For knee raises, repeat the same steps as leg raises and assume the starting position. Keeping your legs together, raise your knees towards your chest and slowly control the descent back to the starting position. When finished, place feet carefully on foot placement and step off to exit the machine. Thanks, guys.